All right, well, we're having a good time here at the Huntington Convention Center right here in the heart of downtown Cleveland. The 5th annual Wizard World Comic Con is happening. Tons of cool stuff. You name it, they have it, and that's where Meg comes in. Sparkle, you guys are really, really popular. Congratulations.
Thank you.
All right, let's look at your front wall here.
Sure.
So the Sparkle stuff is really cool. It's all about using our words, right?
Exactly. Mm-hmm. We make jewelry that's inspired by fandom and fans. We focus in on the words, and so all of our pieces are hand-stamped, one letter at a time.
Wow.
One letter at a time, we love like all kinds of fandoms. So we focus on film, television, books, Broadway, your favorite superhero to your favorite book.
Yeah.
Outlander, Harry Potter, you name it.
When you talk about book, we're gonna take a look. These are like, you make jewelry from.
Yeah, those are actual pages of books that you're looking at Sherlock Holmes. So those are pages from the Sherlock Holmes books that we've taken and placed under glass and turned into jewelry.
And you guys get thematic over here. We have some more of your stuff, but look at this little table over here. You have some really cool stuff for this show.
We do, yeah. We've got a new necklace that we feature from Smallville. Yeah. Jason Momoa is here, and we've got a really great Khal Drogo necklace and a couple of Aquaman necklaces. A little bit from the brand new movie that's opening today, Captain Marvel, Higher, Further, Faster.
There you go.
Little Harry Potter, little Charmed, and of course Outlander, one of my favorites. So many other fandoms here.
Yeah, and then you say people love it because they can find little quotes from different movies.
Exactly, and here's the thing, it's grown-up jewelry.
Yeah.
You know, I'm an adult, but I still love my fandoms.
Right.
And I wanna wear something pretty, but I still want to express my love of fandom. So
it's
a really, really neat way to wear grown-up jewelry with a little nerdy flair.
Yeah, and it's specialized because it's your particular movie,
it's
your
that,
particular book.
That one quote that gets you, that makes you love the fandom. And if we don't have that one quote, guess what? We'll make it for you.
You can make it. So use your words. I mean, you were talking about my mother was a librarian, so she would love it because you guys, this is pieces of books that you can wear, your favorite books and your favorite quotes.
Exactly. Exactly. Yeah, we do a lot of current fiction, young adult fiction, and even things like Shakespeare and The Secret Garden and things like that.
That's totally cool. All right, Comic-Con Sparkle, well done.
Thank you.
They were really popular, right? Was the last year's was it show? Yeah, okay, so I'm lucky to get them. Comic-Con right here, it's a great show. We have some special guests we're going to interview when we come back.
Can't wait.
It's gonna be fun. All right.
Who will it be? That is so huge.
It is huge.
Yeah. It's huge.
It's amazing how many people love this.
You've seen the costumes earlier.
Yeah.
Amazing.
Oh my God.
Are they costumes or real life?
Well,
real life.
Okay.
Mine's a costume.